It is important to remember that companies in the healthcare industry are subject to strict regulations and ethical obligations. Most companies prioritize the health and safety of the public and their patients. While financial gain is a motivator for all businesses, it is unlikely that corruption and immorality would lead to intentionally making the pandemic worse. However, it is important to scrutinize the actions of these companies and hold them accountable for any unethical behavior.